In this video, we will explain how to install a VPN on Ubuntu. Ubuntu plus NordVPN is a good combination, as you'll have a transparent and open-source operating system protected by a premium VPN service. NordVPN native app is a recommended option for Ubuntu. It also gives you access to features such as Quick Connect, CyberSec, and Kill Switch. Here are the steps on how to install NordVPN on your Ubuntu device. First, you should download the NordVPN Linux client. For this, you should open the terminal. Type in the command you see on the screen and follow further on-screen instructions. In case you do not have a curl package and the above line does not work, you can use this command instead. To log into your NordVPN account, type NordVPN login in the terminal. To connect to a NordVPN server, just write NordVPN connect. If you wish to access the NordVPN settings, type NordVPN in the terminal. Then you can modify its preferences by various commands. Please see the link below this video for the list of available commands. Or you can just write man NordVPN in the terminal to see the explanations of all the commands. Combine the transparency of open source software with privacy and top-notch security with NordVPN. Stay safe. To learn more about VPNs and online security, subscribe to the NordVPN YouTube channel.